city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane and crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the stern of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help.
Thank you.
magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Parasite. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win. Quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia. What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Thank you.
to you is it real? It's a page for you. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Sujong, Client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? An airplane? A crash? And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop. Would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand. Would you kindly? Run. Stop. Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
I get Kid, she's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid, but now go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly?
Just a bad quarter.
flim-flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grief. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I'd better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Suchong is inclined to listen.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when he's Suchong, always. He must have his lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once saw a dog and wrote it back to my flat. Lord, but those apes would have taken it back to something that I dared. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but Suchong was doing something in secret. Of this, I keep my eye. Every aspect of
Thank
man
you.
Except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden. The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects. find Suchon's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this Lot 192.
Who's there?